sanitizing my hands, covering all surfaces until completely dry. Hi, Miss Keisha, it's Vicki, your CNA. The nurse asked me to turn you on your left side.
Okay.
Pulling the privacy curtain. Gathering my supplies. And my supplies are 3 pillows plus the one on her head. Miss Keisha, I'm going to remove your head pillow. Thank you. I'm going to lower the head of the bed. I need her in supine position. How you doing today? Good. Now I'm going to raise the height of the bed for proper body mechanics. I'm going to uncover you. All right, Miss Keisha, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to move your upper body, your hips, and then your legs towards the middle of the bed. And if you can, you can help me a little bit. All right, here we go. Proper body mechanics. Put your hands underneath the upper back. 1, 2, 3, towards the middle. Now arch your back for me a little bit. Okay, and now underneath the thighs. 1, 2, 3, hips towards the middle. And now, same thing, underneath the ankles and underneath her knees and her legs towards the middle. Are you comfortable? Are you okay?
Yes.
All right, now we're headed to the other side and I'm taking my pillows with me. All right, Miss Keisha, I'm gonna turn you towards me. Bending the knee, now the shoulder towards me. Are you okay?
Yes.
I'm going to put a pillow on your head. Does that feel okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now on your back. Between your knees. And upside arm. Now I'm going to check to make sure that she's not laying on her downside shoulder. So I'm going to put my hands underneath her shoulder and pull it out a little bit. Does that feel better?
Yeah.
Okay. And then the pillow, that feels okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, before I finish up, I need to pause for a second and make sure that I turned her on the correct side that was instructed to me by the nurse. So I was asked to turn her on her left side. Let me double check. Yes, that is her left side. So I turned her to the correct side. So let's wrap it up. Lowering the bed height. Is your call light, Miss Keisha?
Okay.
Opening the privacy curtain. Sanitizing my hands. And skill complete. So here's the dashboard once you are logged in, and then you click on the videos. The video menu shows up, so let's take a look at the position resident on side video. And the video will play here. You can pause, move forward as well, enlarge also.
Part of our videos include listed supplies. So each video has the supplies that are needed to complete the skill. Notes, these are hints, tips, tripping points. What specifically is the test observer looking for? What are some common mistakes that students do when they complete this skill? So very valuable information here, and I highly recommend to take a look at these notes for every skill. Steps, copied directly from the Tennessee Headmaster Candidate Handbook. And then unique to our site also is every skill has a quiz. So that emphasizes or enhances understanding of the skill. So this one here has 15 questions, and the students can take the quizzes as often as you would like them to, or as many times as you assigned it. And you can also assign the grade you want them to get. So if you want the students to get 100% on each of these, that's what you can do, or another grade. That's your decision.